Hi, I'm Craig Collins, Director of Track and Field here at Chicago Park District's Track and Field Center at Gateman Park. I'm here today with Pat McMillan, who will talk about skipping and how important it is in the basic fundamentals of track and field.
Hi, I'm Pat McMillan, here to discuss with you about skipping drills and the importance of skipping drills when you're running. To reinforce the body coordination and position for proper running to get that explosive movement. Hi, Jack will be demonstrating the A skip. Great job. Hi, Jack is demonstrating the B skip. Great job. Just remember, opposite arm, opposite leg. Okay, now we're going to demonstrate the bunny hops. Now we're going to demonstrate the big hops. Get those knees up high. Now we're going to demonstrate the one leg hop.
Hands up, don't stop down, stand tall, get those knees up, the balls in your feet. Ready? Let's go. One more time. Go. was placed in the action. Good. That's fine. We had almost every stage of development right there. That's that game.
And so we want to focus in on the boom, 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 boom. Body pop. Right leg first. Try to catch up with one shot. Alright, go. Right arm. That left arm. Why'd you get in the track?
I got in the track because I was the youngest child and I always wanted to be a part of something, and I feel like track would be a second family to me when I didn't want to be with my family.
I got into track track because, well, my dad runs track and he wanted me to try track. So I got into this first program. It was on a field, so I liked it. So I got into more organizations.
How I got into track was that I was the second youngest and I wanted to make fun of my older sisters for not being as athletic, so I wanted to get into track because I also run all over the place.
Thank you.